the year of 64, we were fighting a war for reasons that we hardly knew. Many tears had been shed, many loved ones left dead in the fight between the gray and the blue. I recall
we